TV in a worn out car, shire a guy named Gustavo and his friend to fix it up from the foundation. God, those motherfuckers drove me nuts with their electrical saws and mariachi music. But they really stepped it up, man. They put their backs into it. But they live pretty far away. They wanted to stay for a couple of months till the work got done. I said, sure, made him a key and got him a microphone. Gustavo was an illegal immigrant. He took the money I gave him and he went and he spent it on hookers and casinos. And hey, once in a while with them I'd go. Kids boring out in the mountains, chopping wood, falling asleep to the TV snow, making ground beef tacos to the top of the Bible store, eating noodles from a styrofoam cup, waiting for a ride that never shows up. Walking into town, browsing the windows, looking at rifles, looking at ammo. And I, when everything's closed, in my wet boots, in my winter clothes. One night they were heading for Tahoe. They asked me to go, but I said, fuck no. Cause I was tired, my money was tight. We just laughed and said alright. And on the way back they got stopped by a redneck Sunnyside highway cop. Gustavo was drunk and had an ounce of pot and spent the night on a jailhouse cot. They deported him back to Mexico. He called me collect from a Tijuana payphone, asking, man, can you wire me money? $2,500 for a border coyote. He needed work and he missed his family. But I hung up and I said, I'm sorry. And I hung up and I felt uneasy. And I hung up and my heart was heavy. I hung up and my back was aching. Picking up the work they left in front of me. The demo walls and the pulled up floors, busted up cabinets and the broken drawers. The kitchen sink was laying in the backyard, and I looked down and my hands were trembling. And I looked up and my roof was leaking. Now I still sleep on my beer pole couch in the living room of my unfinished house. I got a licensed contractor, but it's quick cause his wife was dying of cancer. But what the hell, I'm just here trying to find answers, to find peace of mind, to get a piece of the rock, a place to put my man clock, to put my guitars and gently rock back and forth in my front porch chair. Without a worry, without a care, I'm doing alright, but I'm still not there. House ain't done, but it's alright. The floors ain't level, but I ain't some suburban. Who cares about bathroom tiles, straight lines, building codes, and Chinese wind chimes? My house ain't done, but it's fine. I come out here from time to time. In December, fall the snow, and in July, to watch the roses grow. A gardener asked to see Gustavo, and I just laughed. And I said, fuck no. Not since that night he left his hair come back, headed for Tahoe. My girlfriend asked, had I heard from that guy from Mexico? I said, you mean Gustavo? And I just laughed and I said, no, not since he called from the Tijuana payphone. Really, I don't give much thought to Gustavo. Love to go out to the mountains, though. And in the fall, feel the breeze blow. And in the winter, watch the falling snow. And in the spring, love the rainbow. And in the summer, smell the roses. It's white and red and yellow. All right, thank you.